Hello friend, welcome to Marine Engineering Hub. This is your narrator Ravi Gupta. Today I'm going to talk about type of gauge glass and why the gauge glass is provided in boiler. After that we will see what is the normal position of the gauge glass cock which should be there when it is in running condition and why it is like that. So after that we will see how the gauge glass should be tightened to ensure that it doesn't leak out. So please remain tuned till last. This is the first video of the gauge glass. This is an introduction video. After that, I will make a series of gauge glass videos. So please remain tuned. So let's begin the today video. Why gauge glass is provided in boiler? So what happened that as we know that it is very necessary to maintain correct water level inside the boiler for safety. Therefore, to give continuous indication of the boiler water level, two gauge glass is mounted on the boiler. So it is very clear, it's very simple that gauge glass is provided so that to make us acquaintance that what are the condition inside the water level of the boiler. Why we need to know what is the water level inside the boiler? Because if the water level is too low and too high, both are not good. And it may lead to a different scenario which is not good for the boiler. For that reason, we need to have a close monitor on the level of the water level. And for that, two gauge glass is provided for safety. Why two in number? Two number of gauge glass is provided so that if in any scenario, if one is not working properly due to leakage, damage, etc., reason for other one being still able to indicate the water level inside the boiler. So it's very clear that if one of the boiler gauge glass is damaged or leaking due to some reason, then other is still able to indicate what are the water level inside the boiler. Now let's see what are the type of gauge glass which are provided in the boiler. So depending upon the pressure means of the and the type of the boiler, the types of the gauge glass changes, because as the pressure increases, as the temperature and therefore temperature increases, hence the boiler glasses types changes. For example, for pressure up to 17.5 bar tubular type water level gauge glass is used. But if the pressure is more, in that case plate type gauge glass is used, which is mainly the reflex type gauge glass. But if the pressure is above the 30 bar, then other types are also there which are used in boiler. So first let's see the mainly two types which are used in the industry. This is the tubular type gauge glass. As you can see, the gauge glass is coming in a form of a tube shape and hence its nomenclature tubular type gauge glass. And this is called reflex type gauge glass, mainly consisting of a glass which is known as reflex type because of its nature. It has nomenclature is named reflex type gauge glass, and these two glasses are mainly used in the marine industry. Okay, so now let's move to the what are the material which are used in a gauge glass. The body of the gauge glass is mainly made up of gunmetal, means these bodies are mainly made up of gunmetal. Okay, and packing are high temperature packing are used and sealing are used so that to ensure that it provided good sealing. And glass, as I have told you, depend upon the type of gauge glass and depending upon the pressure and temperature it changes, such as tubular in the case of low pressure boiler and reflex type or plate type in case of high pressure boiler. Now one more thing I want to tell you, in this gauge glass what happened, the water level is, if the water level is there, it will be shown in a black and the steam space will be shown in a white. But here the water level will be shown as a crystal clear in a white form. Okay, now the second question which is mainly asked in MEO class 4 is that what is the normal position of the cock in the gauge glass when in normal operation. So basically what I mean to say that when the boiler is in normal working condition, what should be the position of the cock and why should be in this position. So mainly, as you can see, this is a scenario when the boiler is working in a normal condition and this is a tubular type gauge glass. So mainly what is happening, as you can see, the cock, steam cock, water cock, and drain cock. There are three cock is provided, and all the three cock is mounted right now, showing in a vertical downward direction. In this vertical downward direction, what is happening basically, the steam cock is open, water cock is open, but in vertical downward position, but the drain cock in vertical downward position is in closed condition. So one thing you need to take care that the steam cock and water cock in vertical downward position is in open condition, but in the same vertical downward position, the drain cock is in closed condition. You should remember that. So same thing I've written here. During normal operation, the water cock and steam cock are mounted vertically downward direction when it is in normal open position. But at the same time, the drain cock is also pointed vertically downward when it is in downward direction. So this thing is clear that what are the normal position of the cock when in normal operation. But why it is so? Means why it is placed in vertical downward position? Why it is not placed in a horizontal position? This question is asked. So the reason is that suppose if all the cock are placed in vertical upward direction, then in case of horizontal vibration, which is in case of vibration which is already present in ship, causing a loose cock to move downward, causing partially or fully closer, so indicating wrong reading, hence it is placed vertically downward in normal operation. So what I mean to say that suppose the cock position is like this or in this, if it is vertically upward or in horizontal direction, so because of the ship is subjected to severe vibration because of the engine running and the external weather factor, it may happen that this cock may fall in downward direction. So if the normal position was in horizontal or vertical upward, then if the cock is moving downward because of ship vibration, then it may cause the cock to be get partially closed or fully closed, so indicating the wrong water level inside the boiler. Therefore, the position which has been chosen in normal condition is vertically downward, so that the vibration and external weather factor doesn't have any effect on the cock position and continue to indicate the correct water level. And for that reason, this position has been chosen. So I hope now you can clearly see why the cock position is placed in such a way. So friend, in this video you have learned what are the type of gauge glass, why the material of the gauge glass, and why the cock are positioned in this way. If you want to know the safety in the gauge glass, and if you want to know other thing in gauge glass, please remain tuned. I will be uploading in my next video. Please friend, please do subscribe and share my video, and please subscribe. Okay, have a good day friend. Bye.